Welcome to Filter Free Radio with Jacob Dean and Skeptical Scott. Viewer discretion is advised.
Attention. You are now about to enter
Filter Free Radio.
So open your mind. Push reset and reboot your computer.
You'll probably need earplugs. And if those aren't enough, hit yourself over the head with this.
Filter Free Radio is live every Monday and Wednesday evening from 7 to 9 p.m. Eastern on Filtered Independent Media.
It's our job to very coldly assess reality and then figure out how to respond.
We bring you the real stuff. With Jacob Dean and Skeptical Scott, FilterFreeRadio.com.
And if we have this naive belief that in the inevitability of human progress or that science and technology will take care of us, then we're doomed. We don't have much time left. And yet, what are we doing? It's a kind of willful suicide. It's that twilight period that grips civilizations when they just disconnect from what's happening around them. The walls literally go down and they don't see it.
Participate now in the chat room on FilterFreeRadio.com.
When I talk about resistance, I think we have to stand up now and carry out acts of nonviolent resistance.
Unfilter your mind.
Filter Free Radio broadcasting live. Happy Monday. It is March 11th, 2013, a minute after 4 o'clock on the West Coast. In Portland, Oregon, Jacob Dean here with you live. Our super duper awesome mass producer, Skeptical Scott, is off for good behavior. Lots coming up in this program. My friends in Portland and in Salem and in Oregon, Wednesday morning, the day after tomorrow on March 13th, we need you to stand up and make your voice heard in Salem at the nation's capital. I'll tell you more about that. Also, I want to ask the question in this program, did Wells Fargo commit involuntary manslaughter? I mean, I'm not a criminal lawyer or something, but I think at the very least, somebody needs to go to jail or get in trouble over the death of a disabled veteran. And we'll talk about the fraud that Wells Fargo admitted that they committed. I'm a poet and don't even know it. Kind of like John Fugelsang, right? We'll talk about that. Also, I want to do a little bit of filibuster follow-up on Rand Paul, thanks to Current TV and John Fugelsang, a brilliant couple-minute piece I've got to share with you. Also, Michael Ratner from the Real News Network kind of sets the issue on that filibuster straight. Also, a couple days ago, I didn't talk about it because I was going to try to go to it. I wasn't able to make it, unfortunately, and the it that I'm speaking of was Glenn Greenwald. Glenn stopped by the Rose City here in Portland to speak for the American Civil Liberties Union, the Oregon ACLU, and talk about, and I want to share a couple of clips from that and talk about what are civil liberties, the attack on civil liberties, the abuses on civil liberties, and why have these attacks and abuses over on civil liberties over the course of the last, 10, 20, 30 years become so accepted. And we'll talk about that. Also, something that I don't really want to, I didn't mean to say that, something that I don't normally talk about, but there's an interesting twist to the story that I want to share with you. And I want to thank Vic, who's an awesome member in the chat room, for passing this story along to us. But five wake-up calls that we need to know real reality behind reality TV. Of course, we know there's really no such thing as reality television. Once the cameras come on, the reality kind of leaves the room. If there's anything that this program tries to really emphasize is the transparency here, the honesty. And we try to call it as it is and share it like it is. So, but reality TV is anything but reality. And there are five disturbing, there's an article that came out within the last couple of weeks, last month, that I want to share, and thanks to Vic for sharing that. I also want to invite folks to call into the program tonight on any of these topics and more. 202-6979-FFR is our comment line where listeners can call in during live programs. And also, during any time, really, 24/7.